Hiya. I think I'll do you a little simple, easy to do one. Something like this one. Let's see. No, we'll do it wet. Okay. No, we'll let it soak in. It's the getting it just right, the paper. You don't want it too wet, yet you don't want it too dry. It should be just nice and damp. The thing is, before you get to the bottom, when you're doing the top, it could be dry enough, you know. And if it was a really warm day, well, you'd just have to be very careful, wouldn't you? Anyway, let's carry on, not to judge. Okay, here we go. We'll start with the sky, of course. Let's have some nice blue in the sky. Ooh, I've just put some blue in and it's very, very strong, won't do. Yeah, it's too strong. Let's see if I can darken it with a bit of darker stuff. Let's have a look how strong it is. Ah, it's not too bad. Not too bad, no. Oh, I don't like that light coming in like that. Oh, it's a very strong band, isn't it? I'll have to take some out. Okay. If we're going to put a lake in here, come across here and a little bit there, but we'll come right across here, go over there and then come back over here. Now then, we can have some distant hills in brown. Blue. Now I don't want a round top with that. I'm being quiet, I'm just thinking. Oh yeah, that'd be different. Oh, I'll leave it at that. Could have been better, but it gives you ideas, doesn't it, for you to try. Take it off and just straighten it. Oops. It's a bit wet, yeah, you see. Oops. The old pigeons here at Sarame, the wood pigeon. Thanks for looking in. I'll leave it at that. You get a good idea just watching me.